What up, players? It's Warboss Tayup in this mug. No real progress today. Just a lot of chores, a lot of personal family stuff, working around the house. So just lining up my guys, planning out when I'm going to be able to paint, what provinces each one is going to represent. Because you've got some that are going to be a little bit more rural. Those are the ones that would have maybe the bows and the swords. And then you've got more sophisticated ones, more technologically advanced ones. They might have the handguns. And then you would have more martial ones, more fighty guys. So those would be the great swords. Looking forward to actually getting the time to sit down and paint. But until then, let's go on to the question of the day. What was the first miniatures board game you remember playing? For me, it would be HeroQuest, the old HeroQuest. Fell in love with that game so much. And I heard there was a new one coming out, but you just can't beat that old HeroQuest board game with the miniatures and the little cardboard cutouts that represent bookcases and treasure chests and door frames. Had so much fun playing that game when I was a kid. And that's my answer for it today. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this video. Follow us along on the Discord, links below in the description. If you'd like to support Warboss Taste Studios, you can check out the Teespring shop. Promo code HOBBY10 for 10% off, or you can always donate to me through PayPal or support me through Patreon, and the link's below in the description. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you tomorrow.
What up, players? Gandalf the Grey up in Dismark. Support Warboss Tay Studios. For now, more than ever, HOBBY10 is in desperate need of heroes. Heroes like Daniel Sprinkle, Scrag Fist, Pix, Dicey Guy, Play It Painted, and Logan Swanson.